صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم.
Chapter on It is recommended to pray for forgiveness a great deal. It was narrated from Al-Aghar Al-Muzani, who was a companion of the Prophet, peace be upon him, that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, "There is some kind of shadow upon my heart, so I ask Allah for forgiveness 100 times a day." It was narrated that Abu Burdah said, "I heard Al-Aghar, who was one of the companions of the Prophet, peace be upon him, telling Ibn Umar, the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, 'O people, repent to Allah, for I repent to Allah 100 times a day.'" It was narrated from Shu'bah with this chain of narrators, a hadith similar to hadith number 6859. It was narrated that Abu Hurairah said, "The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, 'Whoever repents before the sun rises from its place of setting, Allah will accept his repentance.'"